Today, we are announcing that the November 3rd general election will be held overwhelmingly through vote by mail.
The re-election campaign of President Donald Trump suing New Jersey, claiming that Governor Murphy overstepped his bounds in making that announcement. The lawsuit also claims the changes will violate eligible citizens' right to vote. But just yesterday on the Pix 11 Morning News, the governor said in addition to some polling places remaining open, he offered several options to mail-in voters.
And by the way, if you vote by mail, we're giving a number of different alternatives for you. Mail your ballot back. Drop it in one over, we'll have several hundred secure drop boxes, or show up on election day and hand it to a poll worker. So we're giving folks a lot of flexibility. The key here is to preserve that sacred reality of democracy, voting, and at the same time protect public health.
The lawsuit comes as the U.S. Postal Service paused changes that have slowed mail delivery, such as removing sorting machines and cutting overtime. Postmaster General Louis DeJoy says they'll be put on hold until after the 2020 election.
Not good enough. Not even close. And so I will not rest, and we will not stop in our legal efforts. This case is going forward.
Numerous states say they are planning to file federal lawsuits aimed at reversing the recent changes. DeJoy, a supporter and ally of the president, says he was trying to boost the struggling post office bottom line.
The post office is running as well as it has in a long time.
But some Democratic leaders accuse the USPS of undermining mail-in voting, which President Trump has frequently blasted.
The Democrats want to make it a political issue. It's not a political issue. It's really about a correct vote.
All right, and Battle Postmaster DeJoy is expected to testify before a House and Senate committee on Friday and Monday and try to answer for some of these controversies that just don't seem to want to go away. Reporting live in Midtown, I'm John Mueller. Back to you.